Today we'll be talking about mutation. So what is mutation? Mutation is nothing but a raw material for variation. So and mutation and variation, guys, I'm telling you, they are correlated. Okay, they are correlated. Because of mutation, variation occur. Okay, so why mutation occur? When mutation occur, basically mutation occur when there is a change in the base pair of DNA. So this is given in 6th chapter, but for your convenience I am telling you, like, if you consider this as the helical double helix structure of DNA, so these are the base pairs present. So if there will be a change in a single base pair, then this will be known as point mutation. Okay, point mutation. And what is the cause of change in base pair? That is UV rays, and many of the factors are there. And I'll be telling you about the favorable and unfavorable conditions as well. So first talk about favorable conditions. Mutation is not always favorable. In 90% of the cases, mutation is unfavorable, and there is very less chance that if mutation occur and it is favorable, because mutation generally causes damage to the person and results in the death or some kind of disease, which we'll study later. So what happens is change in DNA will result in change in phenotype of the organism. Change in phenotype, that how the person appears, change in phenotype, then there will be natural selection. If the change helps the person to live better, in a better way, then it will come under natural selection. And if the survival occurs, then it occurs in evolution. So that's how evolution occurs. I have told you the theory of evolution as well. Now let us talk about the diseases which is caused by mutation. The major disease which is caused by the mutation is sickle cell anemia. In the person, sickle cell anemia is caused. Okay, so you just look at the NCRT for once. I have told you the basic things which are available there, but you just recall it once. Okay, bye.